save you!
You're in violation of patient rule number one. You slimy patient! Kill it! Fine, you got me. Kill it, and I'll let you go. Thank you.
Jump! I'll catch you!
I got you.
This is not how I imagined I'd be spending my afternoon. Quick, let's hide inside!
You have a lot of guts showing up here, Bitter Giggle. I should take you out where you stand. Did you really think that I'd allow you in here? And look who it is. My partner in fighting crime turns out to be working with our most wanted criminal behind my back. I had a bad feeling about you the moment I saw you. I wanted to use you as bait for the other criminals, but the Queen insisted we give you a chance. Should have gone with my instincts. As usual, I was right. You two should go. Your fate in here won't be much better than your fate out there with the naughty ones. I don't need no partners. I'll find Little Beak, and together, we'll rid the world of monsters like you. No! I'll save you!
Let's get out of here!
Bird up.
Now, head to the lit tents. I don't think it'll fall for the same trick twice, but you see, I am doing that differently, even if slightly.
Bird up.
activated and a large radius should be covered. Get the bird to dive one more time.
You've been a bad student.
I have finally come to do what I was made for, and deliver my jokes! This is my best sketch yet!
I command you to leave, and not to any jokes! Oh no! you hit what you have done?
Oh, they grow up so fast! Too bad she's about to get completely crushed. I followed every single one of your orders. Why won't you give me that satisfaction one last time?
All I want is to make you laugh.
But you know what would happen if I laugh?
I do. And I told myself time and time again that some things are more important than laughter. But I can't wait anymore! I need to make you laugh, even if just for a little bit. I can't be put aside again. I am nothing without a ruler to entertain! I am sorry. Your Majesty, tell me, what did the train conductor say to the kangaroo?
Hop on!
We gotta run! This entire floor is going down! The naughty ones are escaping! I've managed to get the elevator to work, but only partially.
Everything would work so hard.
Hello? Where I am hiding.
Okay, bird riding is a new one, I'll give you that. What drives you forward so vigorously? I refuse to accept that it's your protective parental instincts. Oh, I know. Someone has given you false hope, promised you what you want when all along they had one thing on their mind, pancreases. At first, I was confused by how everything was going perfectly in your favor, despite you never being here before. And then it hit me. Someone has to have been guiding you. And as with most things, I was right. You did have help. Your friend here has helped me tremendously. Thanks to him, I bore witness to very vital information. What information, you ask? Well, when my turn comes, I will simply prevent myself from turning into what he turned into. You can run away, but the smell of your pancreas will always draw me to you. Stop it, you two.
I didn't think I'd be seeing this room again this soon.
The surgeon is supposed to be in here protecting the scepter. Where'd he go? I doubt he was caught by the naughty ones. Everything would be in shambles if he was.
Well, we can only look for him if we have the scepter. It seems eerily simple to just click the eject button. Are we sure we want to press it?
No! Nab!
missing a piece. That's not good.
So, this is where the key to my prison was stored away. Impressive work. All switches activated, the big door opened, and the treasure ready to be plundered. I fear this is the part where I come in and take all of your hard work for myself. I can sense I'm not the only one in this room that's good at this. Consider it a small part of the payback for what was done to me. Plus, I need to make sure history doesn't repeat itself.
We had no choice! They were going to destroy us all!
You didn't have a choice, and you chose wrong. Where are the sheriff and the surgeon? Surely me coming in here and taking the scepter wasn't part of your grand plan.
I don't know where they are.
I'll tell you, they're hiding like the cowards you all are. But I'll find them, and all will pay. Seems that scepter is incomplete too. Are you going to tell me where the missing piece is, or am I going to have to eat your pit kitty?
You won't be doing any of that. Forget what happened between us before. You know we've always been my friend. But what are friends for if not for times like these?
I don't think I can go.
What? What do you mean?
You wouldn't understand. They appreciate my jokes.
Who's they?
This is my one chance to have an audience. And I am going to take it. Goodbye.
This is where they realized that everything they have worked so hard for was all for nothing. Both of you will be a fine addition to my army. Together,
and under my command, we will finish what the queen couldn't.
I'll hold him off. Look for the surgeon.